Jo, on my Ghana, I shall for, and also, madam, I say. Most of Ghana, but I'm on the day. I made you become so on my Ghana, send a bit of my Ghana, the con kind of, and no enema of my swaddy. Maybe I may share say Ghana, the better, the queer. Yen ya NPP NDC, maybe I mean NPP NDC, maybe I may ya on my Ghana, and in Tina me, may say on my Ghana, and I'm a commercial. Now, and then. I dear you soon, you ever come once in a full prices. Full prices, you know, many communicate we are from TDU, who say on the 29th of this month, you know, on Metro Fuel. Minia, our idea, or become full price, you know, I won't issue no kakra. Now, main chair, you know, Minia. If I show Bobo Yama before now, you see, I'll
use this platform to greet the president Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, the wife, the top government officials. I want to use this opportunity again to also greet our general secretary. I mean, say, Andrew and Annie birthday.
Oh, okay.
Osha, Osha, secretary now. I tell you, is I don't know anything question President John Mahama.
Wow.
Because Tama your position, Onunkuwa, who will do acting general secretary and then organizer. But yesterday he took us to the promised land.
That's very great.
So I wish this opportunity to wish him happy belated birthday. Now your family Shaibu Dawood. Represent the competent government. That is Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo dead administration. Medina no.
Yo, and yeah, I say, I have four hours. Many are also a good yammer, I have four among us at you.
My name is Eugene Gokuriafi. Me representing Ghana for your name, say, a government.
That the Oka can you? You are from NDC. That is, I represent NDC. Oh, Ghana for this, send me Ghana for. And I'll be a man if you are. You are Ghanaians. Very good.
Ghana for. Oh, and then I'm meeting her, majority of Ghanaians.
Is it because more opposition in Ghana?
Ghanaians and I must say, yeah, bread. Say, be behind GBBI. Say, wouldn't be a man who say,
bread.
Ah, I'm going to be a man who's a cook from my old factory. I'm going to be a man. Now, first, I'm going to be a man. Wouldn't be a man. Not that high. 2020 bedroom.
Hey. This is Anya Manema. And this is for tomorrow we say
you are not sanity. You my Asha for your better one say. And then I think you have a burger and say name full prices. And it's almost over 2 4 on the 29th of this month, you know. Near show my Ghana. Ni ye your eye the brain and I say and you have a quality. Say you be muno. Yumpu yan to mumpu new, never to be mudia saying you be muno. You many as I will. Mr. Nyaman,
yo,
the floor is for you.
Let me say, I said my Okano. I beg to differ because, in a sense, that TDU now, I'm this statement in the buyout. I'm more wine. Are they in charge of fuel prices or they are part of the oil company in Ghana? The issue is, and the rate and now the price of fuel in Ghana, I think it's around 4.91 Ghana cedis. So, I don't know, research been on my own who say a bank ever to for 29th of this month. In fact, these are all fallacies. Look, you've seen NDC for all, they can do anything.
Mr. Shebu, let me put this straight. Oh, yeah, mono, now I said they would make shit.
NDC for no. Because they are more opposition, they can do everything to bring out this issue to tarnish the image of the government. Because we are not even here, all those things I say, you can't WhatsApp. Let's wait and see. So, Abano Etuma, then we can talk about it. But as it stands right now, there's no any evidence. I just say, Abano Ebe 29th of October. You see, these are all fallacies.
Mr. Shabu, the topic was said, fuel prices.
Yeah.
And you see, Ebe Tum. But as Okasana, you say, Ebe Tum on the 29th, no, I mean, in general, it's fuel prices.
No, my cancer, according to statement, now TDUD, about, say, 29th of October. There is going to be an increasement in fuel. And America say, I don't know, research Ben or Moya or who say the government is going to increase fuel on the 29th of this month. And now they are in charge of fuel in Ghana. And then I mean TSCN. Because all these things are fallacies. NDC4, they can do even worse things than this. I quite remember your opposition, Musa Akufo-Addo Oshiri. Oh, if you are my own, we see a piece. And so I don't know they can't do this. And to me, no, it is not true.
So if you're almost so jar.
Oh, they're almost so jar. But I must say, I go for the way we smoke.
Wow.
You understand? They can do worse things than this. So me to me, no, what we can do in is let's wait. So it's nothing. A do not present and a government a tumor. Then we can come back and talk about it. But as it stands right now, it seems like you are just chasing a mirage. You understand?
Okay.
So me, that is my take in regards to that topic.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it. Yo, when you are in, and then I also go, I can finish you.
Before, and it, yeah, on time, and almost see, and this is for the airtime, they to me, and you are maybe not.
There be a busa question. What's it, TDU? Like democracy, fuel. Talk about that issue, let you move on.
Mr. Shari,
only
time, I won't be
sharing my business. Because your government, so we don't have time to look at all these things. Because I'm more opposition team, so that is your work.
Your
incompetent John Mahama.
Mr. Shari,
you couldn't do it. You see, yeah, where am I? Your Kobusai, I'm original chairman, say you should mention just one social intervention. What's the airport?
Mr. Shari, we are not talking about social intervention, you're talking about fuel prices.
Is really from the top.
Allow the gentleman to, you know, to flow. Let him talk.
Okay, Martin.
So,
Martin,
I'm quiet out of respect for the viewers.
Thank you very much for that.
You get it. Viewers, if I do something, please.
That's also why it's over here.
So, TDU, True Drivers Union. Now, almost statement are almost far out. And no, they say. Omobe increase transport fares by 20% from effective 29. And only topic I had in mind. TDU4 True Drivers Union. Omobe increase fares by 20%. Now TDU4 say Omobe increase fares. And then Omochina Swa Omobe can say Omobe increase fares. Number one, fuel price has gone up. It's obvious. Everybody knows. You can't deny that fact. Say fuel prices has gone up and it is still going up.
Mm-hmm.
You can't deny the fact number two that spare parts prices are higher today than yesterday than it was in the incompetent, your so-called incompetent your mama government.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot deny the fact that roads are worse than it was in the time you said that your mama was incompetent. So True Drivers Union looked at all these things and said that you better your fares move by 20% because almost say me brand me sure say on fat trotro. But so fat trotro, I bet you say right before no better country and say me brand. Say yeah, Juma, my filling station, any cowness. Yeah, you know, crying to me, naturally, mom. And now I can say we a driver, you know, also we are no power. When some are with the best of one. I went to Nancy and Papa said, because who could give him cramp up at the end of born me at the top. It's a money or how a true drivers union for no more, you know, no more boost and for a comb. It's no more can say, or more increase fares by 20%. It's what we are buying now. Can open pan on now and yet we want to say, capital can say. I'm buying on drinking Ghana for. But I'm buying, we are sensitive now. We drink Ghana for no one. True drivers for cancer. I know I'm from. Oh, me, ma. I'm betting nothing here yet. But I'm going to have a question NDC for. It will be clear NDC for. Because of a deal with. And yet, we want to say, some vice president, Krakow Policy Summit. Ah, Kotre Policy Summit to another NDC for yes. NNDC 4 years. In ten years, we want to say, Vice President Akam, communicate across the region. Say NDC 4, NDC 4, NDC 4. In the MPP 4, Mum Sisa, Muma Ahumbrasia, Mum, Mbe Mum. Yeah, him. Say the Mum kitchen. Mum didi niwa wa manu niwa. Mum tiye, but that moment you know, Ebeba, I will find you.
Bongo. Say Oba NDC 1. They have created an office called propaganda.
Oh yeah.
Opa, take a dictionary and just Google or you find the meaning of propaganda. Propaganda is all full of lies. And to you as a party, much more creative office of lies, then what is it there are multi million? Million.
Yes, so multi million.
Oh. See, we can say your kitchen is easy. And this is for Moody Demon and Moody. Eh? Yahwa Ibrahim Mahama, now I'm a bounce check. More than 2 million Ghana cedis. Eh?
Why?
Ibrahim Mahama, former president, Ninia.
Wow.
But Ghana, Ghana, but Mama, a bounce check. It's a criminal offense.
I'm going to bounce check in the next 48 minutes.
What do you say? Until the young Koso.
Ghana for Mooti. All my definitions. All my words are definitions. Say, young Koba dictionary. You are saying, you're the back of the dictionary. But, NDC assemble. True Drivers Union assemble. And now, who could that home to me that we say, we ain't play your crew. Because of this heavy music, and they are wala or wala. Meaning, if we can't, and I'm going to be breaking. Nanya yen can say, Chrome, I had him. I'm not going to be. Me, a young woman said, communicate a paper page now. I said, me, na me, free me, I ah, President Crack, US, Abba Boka say, oh, Ghana, we are in tough times. Now, and no, so a propaganda.
Let me say, if I can't in some bibra, or I shall cry, and to me call to the other topic. And to make us a president, I call you and say, we're in tough time. That is a serious president.
Mr.
Shaibu, call US, let me know.
Mr. Shaibu,
Ghana is in a safe
hand.
Ghanaians are more abroad. You're deported Mumbai. I quite remember just last month or so, the foreign minister, Shalaya Okobochi, she was in the US. Ama immigration is for a friend, they say they want to deport 7,000 Ghanaians. This woman stood on a fixed says, he said, no, they are not illegal immigrants. They are there working. Ah, pass me a farm one bar. Domama memezo, you saw what happened. Minuakra or Dimiti, you're deporting about Ghana. They say, oh, if you want to hear. Eh, Minua. And there is it. And say, who's a young one will be buried at the car? Rebecca said, it's because of politics. This is not a political talk. We are discussing the real issues affecting Ghanaians. And Akufo-Addo has introduced a lot of things. Was saying he's going to put money in Ghanaians' pocket. And they said, Ghana, but Rebecca said, the 50th city is number two. But
what do you mean?
What do you mean?
Mr. Eugene Fowler,
Mr. Eugene Fowler,
Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Eugene Fowler, Mr. Ghana for air catcher, me say. Yeah, money am I
with now. Mr.
Eji. Then so am why dey
am. I come on report.
Yo, my Ghana.
I come on report.
Na me ya.
You do.
Me pa show, Mr. Shaibu. Me pa show, Mr. Shaibu.
Honorable
Shaibu, me pa show any dem.
It has not happened the history of Ghana. A ruling government.
Me pa show for my main castle, Mr. Shaibu.
Yes, sir.
2020.
We go grab
the 2020.
Mr. Shaibu, for my main castle.
Where
can you get
4.4?
And then we're going to get that. Mr. Mupa, ni nina ano, selebe o my gana ebele, ebe koso. Minya Shaibu, na uka sana uka about deportation. This deportation, the idea of my mama is a mean kamwase. No matter how I, ebebe, I mean kamwase. Because, gana ni ebe jip passport, ebe jip visa, 3 months, o perso kote na US, 6 years. US and Tisa Ghana, the only transport pay every time money ma, and one US and Tisa, US and Tisa, and then you get deportation once, and that's for no, Yanusia, you back at deportation, and from Asem, Yadamasi, Mosom for Ghana, and I'm hunting, and then Enumi, Medamasi.